Today, all you cool crabs and cockles came across something amazing on the beach. It's not hard to do. Does this look familiar to anybody? Let me give you a shot of what's going on around. Down on the sound side, the water is still very fresh from all the rain that we had last month. But back to this incredible blue thing. I've had people contact me thinking that it's trash, rubber, something like that. It's actually sea pork. It's a group of colonial animals, so like a coral where animals all live together. These animals are living in this soft, kind of squishy outer coating for protection, and they're filter feeders.